Orthodox Church just around the corner. Today we will be performing two dances. The first is called a gaida, which is strictly a man's dance. It's supposed to show off the power and strength that we have. And then, our second dance is called Naxos, which actually comes from the island of Naxos. And the song itself describes the many beautiful characteristics of Greece, and hopefully this dance portrays it. All right, thank you.